Once upon a time, the year 1818, in a land far, far away, Oberndorf, Austria, there was a small village church. And to be specific and kind of perfect for this story, this church just happened to be the church of St. Nicholas. And this church had an assistant pastor, Father Joseph Mohr, who was busy trying to choose music for the all-important Christmas midnight mass. So here's Father Joseph picking out his music for the congregation when he made a terrible discovery. The organ did not work because the bellows had been chewed through by mice. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And the church was definitely guaranteed to be packed. Christmas Eve, obviously, one of the most attended church services of the year. Many, many families were going to show up, expecting to sing many, many Christmas hymns. So how was everybody going to sing along with an organ that made no sound? Crisis! Outfoxed by mice, what's a priest to do? Well, fortunately, Father Joseph had the text of a poem he had written a couple of years earlier, Stille Nacht, Heilige Nacht, Silent Night, Holy Night. He was also lucky enough to have a choir director with a guitar. And that choir director was composer Franz Gruber, who set the poem to music. And so, thanks to a few hungry mice, on Christmas Eve, 1818, the congregation of St. Nicholas Church heard Silent Night for the very first time, performing a new arrangement of Silent Night just for you to hear for the very first time. Interlochen's very own guitar ensemble.